And last year he was more of a stretch four and got an awful lot of matchup advantages with who was guarding him and who he was able to guard. Now back to the 1-3-1. The corners are open. Jackson in the corner. Got it! Justin Jackson against Carolina, the lead again.